This is the story of men who are victims of war. They fought the longest war in American history. They all saw heavy combat in Vietnam.